Hi, my name is Gamma Blob, and today we are playing Ori. We're gonna start right. Never mind. And the Blind Forest. So this is a game in which a creature or animal, no, creature, who is an orphan, has to save a tree from dying. I don't know if that's the story, but it has beautiful music. So, let me just connect my controller because I forgot to do that. Okay, let's start. Players who want to focus more on story and less on challenge. More story. I was earlier going to comment that the music was so amazing, but I was just immersed in it. Swallows, nice. And the leaf that got separated from the tree, I think that's Ori. Okay.
Be none all in all.
So it's going to
be the story to call.
I can move now. So, also, all of this seems hand drawn, which looks beautiful. Okay, let's see. Okay. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Let's collect some oranges. This is making me hungry. Yay, teamwork. talking about them?
Genesisi and Jarai.
Alright. Where am I carrying the urges? Why did you get this crazy place? Are they starving?
Shinda Shoto.
She looks tired. Was there a fire or something?
When glory was wild.
Is he going to get full fire? Okay, let's take that to her. Wait, Mama, don't die. We're coming. We're coming. Don't die. Are you sleeping? Are you dead? Please don't be dead. Hey, where are you going?
So need to quo.
He's so cute. so let's learn. Ugh, now you please don't die.
Sin quod. Sin quod.
Can I move now? How am I fast now? Wait, can I go back? No. I guess we just have to move forward. Or left. Hold A to do what? Hold A to jump high. Sunken Glades. What do you have to do here? Hey! Oh, so the green orbs down there are the health. Oh. Okay, can't go there. Go. Yes. Where do you want to go? Okay. Let's keep going. The atmosphere is so beautiful. Yeah. Okay. Jump. You found an energy cell, you can now collect and use more energy, and then you can feel clear the soul link. What's a soul link? Okay. What the hell are you doing? Hey! Oh! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! No! Oh shit. What do I do? That was scary. Fast and spirit like when you fill the orange material, gain an ability point. Okay. If I'm in a shell, blah 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 blah. That rhino was... That rhino scene was... more... was scarier than Outlast. What do we do now? Wait, I see something down there. Let's get that. You find a small spirit light continues available. I'm just gonna quickly gain a bunch of points. That is almost. What was lost? What? What? Tiny light. I can pick up light. I'm a superhero. Restaurant, there's a turning. I'm sign. Sign. You don't look like a signboard to me. The light and the eyes of the spirit tree. I'm lost in this clan when she who's she? Was in their grip and guide you on your journey if I limit. Wait, if you're addressing the tree, the big tree as she, then how come it has a male voice? Wait, the narrator isn't the tree. It's someone else. I'm an idiot. I can guide you on a journey if you allow me to come. They must have followed you here. Who? What? Spirit plane? Oh, that's cool. Whoa, ha, ha, holy shit. Die. Die. Oh shit. Die. Awesome. Die. I didn't know there was combat in the game. The last shall return to me, the words the spirit tree once said. The last shall return to me. In the glade past the caverns we'll find him, there's a path up ahead. Who will we find? New objective, find the spirit tree. And how do we do that? Wait, ability tree? What's this? Oh, we can get abilities. Wait, the name suggests that. I'm an idiot. Allows you to shoot three flames before recharging. Most pickups now flow to area. Allows you to use them blah blah blah. Okay. Let's try that. We can attack three times before recharging. These things give ability points, and let's kill you. Oh shit. Oh no! That's poison. Die. Okay. Looks like we have to restart. Hey, we're dead. Let's keep going. No need to stop. Well. Yay! Let's go up. That's all right. Jump. Okay, let's go here. Let's go here, and That. What the hell? Feel dissolving and tappy. What do I want? A spark flame increases the strength of the spark flame. I need that. Jump. Okay. Let's keep going. This spirit blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. Days of decay? The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caverns that lie beyond this gate. I am not understanding a thing you are saying. How do I feel about that? Roll and after my objects. Move! I can just move that backwards. I found a key stand. Ooh. Let's go up and kill that. Oh, well. Here. Hey, found another keystone. Can we open you? No? One, two. Yes! Open! Where are we going now? Die. Spirit cameras, blackbird birds, hollow grove. I think we have to go. Whoa. Spirit caverns. We need more keystones. Die. What's that? What's this? I don't understand this game. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? This game does not give me any directions, and I do not like that. Whoa. Supposed to do here. Hey, is there an Ori clone? Or an ancestor? Is that the spirit tree? The light of these spirit trees lives in all of us is the reason we're alive. It's the reason we're good. It's damn small. We call out to find him when he was passed. We were attacked when they were killed by a frog. Now the ancestral trees are all that's left and completes an iron field like a field. Fill. The spirit inside. Let's feel the spirit of fill. A section of third blood. Did that tree just give me steroids? Wait, if I'm a spirit, I should act like that too. Yeah. What am I supposed to do now? Die! Hey, we gained an ability point. What the hell is that? What are those? Do they want to kill me? Whoa! Die! Thank you. Yeah, first let's collect those. And let's go up and kill. Get that. And go up. Whoa. What are these supposed to do? Oh, holy shit. Do I have to take that block, stone around? It makes me very slow. Oh, that's why. Okay. Let's get that first. Yes. And how will that help us? What's this thing? What's that? You find a map so far. Hey, a map! Let's go on a treasure hunt. I'm Blackbeard. Where do you have to go now? Where do we have to go? Shit! Hey, there's something here. Seriously, where do I have to go? I wonder how did they make that language? Fake language. It sounds awesome, I want to learn it. Not that word. I don't want to learn it. There's a piece missing from the map somewhere. Hey, we have that. Let's repair it. What do we have to do? Hey, another keystone. Fragment. Let's go open that door. Let's die. I don't care about you. I don't care about you. Give me a... Nope, we're going the wrong way. Where was the door? Here, I think. Yep, here it is. Yes. Open. Hey, a bigger energy thingy. I think I should end this episode right here. Okay, so if you like this video, please leave a like. Wait, I should give you something first. So, we are playing a game in which an orphan dies and gets revived. That's the whole story of the game. If you like this video, please leave a like and comment. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe. Bye.